so much?
Yeah, because I love trains.
What is it that you like about trains?
It's in preschool.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's always been your dream.
What?
It's always been your dream to work on trains.
Yep.
What can you tell me about this train that's coming in here right now?
Well, right now, let's walk down this way. Right now, he's going into the service yard or the service tracks, and because there could be something wrong with his engines, once he failed. Well, no, I knew before.
We're going to take a look here.
There's a sign so the conductor knows every
conductor
place.
And the engineer.
Now, there is no university here.
It means the street.
Oh.
Some of them mean streets, some of them mean
towns. And are there lights that show what's going to happen here? Or
it's
the one over there.
Yeah, there's one over there.
Does it go green when they're coming?
It will go green when trains go that way. Well, there are some
any
trains.
Deals on food?
No.
Any deals on anything you sell?
No. Except for, I just take that back. Sorry, we do stuff.
Explain.
They get cracked or we have surplus stuff.
They'll give you a deal on it or you just gonna take it?
They will probably reduce the sticker on it, and then they put it in a spot at festival. And
wait a minute. This is reduced for everyone that comes in the store, right?
Yeah.
No. What I'm asking you is, do you get a deal?
No, I do not get a deal.
On anything?
On anything.
Really?
Yeah.
No deli meat?
No deli meat.
No deli cheese?
You're out of luck.
You're out of luck? What does that mean?
You're out of luck.
Oh, you're out of luck. What do you think is not watching your train?
99.9%.
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, yeah,
100%.
No, we haven't.
I just want to see a train.
Oh, here comes one.
Yeah, right. Well, Jake and I went to the train yard and we saw some trains.
Yeah.
Let's keep both looking. That's the next one.